We are live here in the West Village at Big Gay Ice Cream Shop, and I am here with Emily Giannusa and Michael Hoffman, and you've probably seen them in my Snapchat stories before. Hello Dolly is an ally of the LGBT community, and we are celebrating Gay Pride Month here in June in New York City, and we're going to be asking people, what are you most proud of?
Yeah, what does pride mean to you?
It's a little more than just rainbows and triangles.
So, stay tuned. Okay, Kyle.
Easy, you can do it.
Okay. I have a question for you.
Hit me.
What does pride mean to you?
Yes. So much.
I know.
I just did a video on it today.
Oh my God.
I just think it's really important that this month, every month, but this month, to stand in solidarity with Orlando. And it's a very important time to express your love and pride for everyone.
What does pride mean to you?
Pride means to me being accepting of who you are and who others are, no matter what their beliefs are or who they love or what they do.
Yes.
Pride for me, I think, brings people together.
Pride?
Yeah.
Means you're really proud of yourself and you should be happy of what you have and not like what you want, and you should just be grateful for that you're here, kind of. Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? What does pride mean to you?
I think it means not being scared of who you are and just really kind of starting to accept that you're different and that's okay.
Being yourself no matter what and accepting others for being themselves no matter what. Tolerance, people.
Tolerance.
Tolerance, baby.
Pride means being able to be who you are without fear from others.
It means empowering and being an ally or a supporter.
Can I make an analogy?
Yeah,
it's like when you have a favorite color and you just rock it all the time. Like, that's pride.
What does pride mean to you?
It means everything.
Oh.
It means what we're living for right now, something we didn't have 20 years ago because it was in secrecy. It's everything we're living for right now.
As part of the gay community, I think pride means coming from the grassroots and knowing where it all began and how it all got to this point where we can have equality and actually be considered part of the normal, which we are.
It means, you know, being proud of who you are and self-expression and
acceptance.
Accepting. Pride means supporting him, and this is my deli and the whole community.
Oh, this is your deli? This is your deli? Oh my God, you have a great spot. Wow.
Pride means a lot, man. The whole community has been essential to us for the last 20 years, and I hope everything goes smooth on the parade and all that.
What does pride mean to you?
Oh, we got two.
Feeling
confident in yourself.
Yeah, yes. I was going to say confidence.
Everyone go do you. Be yourself, and that's it. That is the world that we are living in now, and just be yourself, and be happy about it.
Heard it here first, folks.
Heard it here.